I'm home! Man, do my feet hurt after an exhausting, yet rewarding day in the office. But it's worth it to be able to provide for my loving family, because they deserve it.
Hiya, Dad!
Hi, son! I got you something.
Another toy? That's the third one this week, and it's not even Christmas!
Well, when you work as hard as I do and make as much money, it's easy to give your wonderful son whatever he desires.
Gee willikers!
Honey, you're home. Do you like my new dress?
Oh wow, how much did that cost?
Huh, you don't want to know.
What's for dinner?
I haven't made anything yet, but I just got some fresh oysters that I can make with some roasted potatoes and sautéed asparagus. And if we're still hungry, I have some veal that I can grill.
My favorite!
Oh, I almost forgot. We're taking our family portrait today.
Are we ready?
Uh-huh.
All right, I'll stop playing with the ball for now. All right, come close. One, two, three.
Home! That's what you call this dump. Man, my pickin' feet hurt after another exhausting day of manual labor in the field. So much work, and I see no benefits. Well, I'm lucky I've got blisters in between my toes the size of chestnuts to keep my mind busy. Well, you don't say hi to your father anymore? Well, I got you something.
Oh, corn.
Who do you think I am? Stupid kid.
I hate you.
Well, look who it is. I see you didn't contribute to this family again, like always. What's for dinner?
I found some bread, and we still have some leftover water from your bath.
Perfect. What's that on your wrist? Did you cut yourself?
No, it's nothing. I fell. Cooking.
Cooking bread? Don't lie to me! What do you do all day?
I hate you and your stupid corn.
I can't do it. I don't want to press.
Oh,
I can't do it.
So long? Oh,
I can't
God.
Do it.
Useless. You can't even push a button. Get the corn out of your pants.